It was much more about creating a city that was filled with so much danger and potential that the only person who could save them was someone like that.
Well, looking at this lineup, you know, they could probably use a Batman. A
tiny taste of what's going to come. And we shot this scene in episode 7. More like a sequence. I've never had so much fun shooting anything on any...
It's true.
I love that he is the one designing the bat suits.
Yeah, I think it's... I'm excited about it because we get to see that relationship with Bruce develops. We get to see as very important to keep this, you know, Thomas Wayne's son safe.
I just answered a question I wanted to answer.
He also signs your paychecks.
Say it again?
He also signs your paychecks.
That's also true.
Yeah.
Good call on that. Good call.
The team up with Tabitha and with Selena and with Ivy and so might be a Gotham City Sirens team.
We do have some scenes together coming up.
Focusing on herself and, I wish I could say that there's a Bat-Cat thing going on right now, but there was a little bit of that going on, and that obviously didn't work out, and Selena is just...
got, you know, old Barbara kind of insider in parts, but she's kind of approaching Gotham in a bit more of a businesswoman now, because she kind of learned the lesson that she can't just be crazy, because she needs to create safety around her, even though she has these new skills. She can't do it alone, so she goes back, you know, asks for an apology, and then forms this team, this alliance, that can get her again where she wants to go. Like, she's always looking...
I'm Drew Powell!
Holy cow.
Literally every working actor in Hollywood is on this team.
It was a joy. I put Sid front and center, so nice job there, my friend. Coming up with the episode title took no time at all. You know, Rachel Gould, that means Demon's Head. Oh, then there you go. There's your title.
How long did it take to actually write?
The theme in Gotham this year is control and how to protect the Gothamites. And everybody has their way. Gordon has his idealistic way. Penguin has his Pax Pinguino way. And Bruce is going to come up with his way, and it's going to be...
time is that you get a lot of different experiences. I have to say that this experience on this show is, you know, if it's not the top, it's near the top of all the creative experiences I've had, and not just creative, but also...
I love this show so much, so I want to say thank you. I'm so happy to be here. All right.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Jordan, and I have a question for Robin and Corey. Do you think that Riddler and Penguin will ever...
My once friend Oswald, now my foe. It's me, Ed, just so you know. It's time to meet, I think you'll agree. You'll find me where the earth meets the sky, where water flows and birds fly by. At dusk we'll meet, I'll see you there.
Well, 3-4 minutes each cable. I'm impressed by him. Also probably try and harm you. Just you.